back here upstairs, so I'm not using the long USB lead or the HDMI lead. I'm next to the Xbox, so it should be fun today. I'm gonna do basically what I tried to do yesterday but didn't quite work out, which is do a warm-up game of 6v6. And then I'm gonna jump into some competitive. Yeah, they also had, let me just start the search quickly. It also said when I booted up this game that Oasis has now been added, which is the new map, so I'm looking forward to playing that if that turns up in my playthrough here. So yeah, I'm excited to play this today. I'm gonna try some more Sombra again because I was doing well with her yesterday. And I'm probably going to try some more Mei, at least in the 6v6 game. So yeah, I plan on doing about 20 to 30 minutes of this, which is a let's play length of time. And then I'm gonna get recording some first impressions videos, which I'll have up on the site tomorrow. So look forward to that. But of course, when you're listening to this, it will be today for you. So awesome. Yeah, and in the competitive game, I'm probably going to play as some soldier because that's my more serious, I guess, character to use when I'm not like practicing with different characters. I'd like to get practice for all of them, but yeah, there's a lot of different characters. I'd still like to practice with Anna. I'd still like to practice with maybe like Roadhog, Reaper, some more shotgun
Arriving at
type
Watchpoint,
characters.
Gibraltar.
Okay, so we're not on Oasis at the moment.
Prepare to attack.
Alright, so let's start off with some Sombra, and then I'm going to go and play as Mei, and then I'm going to. I was thinking of practicing as a Widowmaker, but I don't know if this is the map for it. It's a bit too close quarters, and there's not a lot of space. It's not like, is it Urchin World? The German map? It's not like that where you've got lots of sniping space.
Everything can be hacked.
Alright.
And everyone.
Would have been better to let this all
In the meantime, if you'd like to check out all the other content, it's entertainmenttalk.org. Twitter is at etalkuk, and our email is entertainmenttalk@hotmail.com. So that's all the info you need for that. I did notice as I was walking up the stairs the thing went like that.
Attack commences in
so I don't know, is it lag?
So many targets,
I'm not sure.
So little time.
But my controller shouldn't play up today. There's no reason for it to play up, so.
I would take my bow against your right.
That would be the last mistake you
I'm gonna go down this way since everybody's up there. Around the front.
Looking for me?
Why are we stopped? Get the lead out and move this payload.
Translocating. I'm moving the payload.
I didn't go where I wanted it to. He couldn't block me then. Get to her up here, right? Oh, she's dead.
I have taken
my hands are a bit cold today, so my hands are still a bit stiff. Because it's the you know, middle of winter. So. Whoa.
Ahorita regreso. See you later.
I wonder how well the enemy can see me throwing that. Let's try a bit more Sombra, and then I'm gonna move on to Mei. I don't know if this is the best map for Mei either. Oh, great. I'd like to practice the Sparrow as well. Let's switch it up to... Where is Mei? There she is.
Our world is worth fighting for.
I saw something online today as well about people exploiting one of Mei's powers or whatever. Let's just block thingy. That's good for blocking characters as well that will in a somewhat of an annoying way. Great. I thought I had a bit more room there. I'm thinking about which games with gold or PS. Is it PS Plus? Yeah, PS Plus. Game to do first for the first impressions. Maybe Burnout, that would be a nice fun one to do. Oh, I got her.
My arrow finds its mark.
That's actually not a good bit of distance on it. I know I've had this game for months, but I've never really practiced with Mei. I do like the use of the wall to block people, but just not your own teammates. Can I? Oh, it works! You can do that. Oh, nice. Well, it's not nice for the person shooting the dragon, but wow. As long as, of course, the thing stays up for long enough. Yeah, she's not bad, Mei. She just needs... You put some speed on Mei, like if you gave her... what's her name? Soldier or Sombra's running, then
that could have gone better.
She'd be pretty deadly.
Watch this.
I'm moving the payload. Widowmaker here.
Marked by shark.
Oh, he hit me straight then. That must have been a headshot, right? What might not have been. I think those are an instant kill if you use the multi-arrow thing and you hit someone directly. I was just about to try it again then. But, get them! Get them! I think they are being attacked. So that's actually a decent opportunity to use that, because I don't get players that use their ultimates on just to kill one person in the moment. Like, save it for when you have a big group of people. Or at least two, like that situation there. Otherwise it's just a waste. That was pretty funny. Yeah, she's really good. Apart from when she gets shot like that. Yeah. Which makes me understand why more people don't like her, because she's... I can see how Mei is a very frustrating character. Of course, she's frozen me a dozen times in this game. Obviously from different players, but
no one can hide.
And yeah, she's stay in it. I'm not sure if that was actually hitting me or not, but
the payload is on the way. This was
that wasn't high enough. Oh crap.
60 seconds remaining.
Where did he must have been right next to that wall. Yeah. Or he basically just went through it. Or past it. Alright.
Why is the pit in the fight? Everyone, get on it!
I'm trying to do the objective, but I'm also trying to practice as well.
30 seconds remaining.
Meta activated! We're running out of time!
Payload
on its way.
Come on, move it, move it. Need some healing. Does she heal when she... Oh, she does heal when she's in this.
Get past this! Yeah.
Payload
on the move.
I just hope I'm not annoying my teammates, because that's not what I want to do. Nothing can move that thing. Ah, yeah, I'm quite liking Mei. She's pretty cool. I might even use her in the competitive match, but she just needs to move a bit quicker. I was sure I saw some bullets or something coming from the top, but I don't know.
This fight is not
anyone
over.
Else over.
Well,
don't know if we're gonna make it. Lost.
Defeat.
We're pretty close, but they had like two Reinhardts, so. We got play of the game. I don't think it was me.
Play of the game.
Okay, I got that Reaper a couple of times. Players team. Please, come on. Give me. I got six people on this team. No. Really? Yeah, 58. No, 57, I mean. Enemy hacked. One. What did I get overall? 17. Six.
Select your hero.
Alright, I'm gonna go into competitive here. Let's open this loot box first. Ah, a Sombra skin. What one is that? Okay, I'll use that. There's so many sprays in this game.
Be
Okay, I'll put that on. That's the thing with loot boxes, is there's so many sprays in the game that they take up more of the percentage in the loot box. It's a shame, but otherwise you'd probably unlock everything too quickly. Alright, let's look for a competitive game. Excuse me. But yeah, I'm gonna have just one competitive match, and then I've got some first impressions videos to do. So yeah, maybe things characters just take time with practice. I can get better with them. People like May. I doubt I'd ever be using Symmetra though. She's still, I know she's got a few upgrades and stuff, but she's still the same core sort of character. What her gun does and stuff is still the same, which is still the parts of her that I'm not good at using. Who else is there? I doubt I'd ever get that good of Roadhog either. It's all about his hook thing. And that's hard to use. But I'm good with the kind of Junkrat soldier type of character, where they essentially they can spam some damage. Like Junkrat, if you get his whatever type of balls he has in his gun, if you get them in a group of people, you're gonna get a lot of damage done, and then you put a trap in there, you trap some people, and then you use he has either to himself and then get leverage, create even more damage. It's pretty good. And then you have the entire thing, which I think is really awesome. As long as players don't spot it and shoot it, it's pretty good. So I'd suggest that you use that from close range. Like if you're around the corner from some players and they don't know that you have an ultimate, and then you can just spawn it and just move just around the corner and use it, rather than like have it go half across the map or something. So that's pretty good to use as well. Soldier's probably my favourite and the character I'm best with. I've just gotten really used to the way he operates with. He's been referred to as like the Call of Duty character of Overwatch, which is really true. It's taken a long time to find the game, but with his gun and how quickly it reloads, and then you've got that extra kind of essentially like a Call of Duty grenade launcher equivalent with the LT thing, and then he can heal himself quickly, like if you just pop around the corner and then put the healing thing on the ground, it's pretty useful for that. And then his ultimate is probably my favourite, but it's maybe the hardest to... It's one of the harder ones to use, because that's another one where you need a massive group of people and hope that your gun reloads quick enough so that you can hit the people that you want to hit. I don't want to cancel the search here, but it is taking a long time. What else is there? There's people like Reaper, which I'm quite good with, but I feel like his strengths really do lie with his invulnerability thing and his like teleporting. But I've come into situations with Reaper where I use his like invulnerability where he moves as well, and then I'll end up near a bunch of players. I'll be on low ammo, or there'll be too many people, and then I'll use his like teleportation thing. And the players will spot that I'm doing that, because I'll like he'll put his guns down to his side and he'll start having this stuff go on with him, and he'll teleport. But as soon as you put the guns down and stuff, players know what you're doing and they'll go for you. I'm just gonna cancel the search and then try it again. Yeah, who else do we have in this game? McCree I'm decent with, but never really got to grips. He's got the problem that May has, I think, where he's just He's just a bit too slow in moving. Apart from his rollover thing that he can use. Pharah, I'm quite good with Pharah recently, or I've played some more Pharah. The thing with Pharah to try and get is to not get spotted, because as soon as, like, I've been in teams that have communicated and stuff, and as soon as you see a Pharah, like, the first person shouts it out, and then 4 out of 6 players will have their attention turned to Pharah because of how much damage she can do, and then you'll just get shot down. Whether it's a Hanzo or a Genji or someone like that that's shooting at you from distance, or a soldier, someone like that. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna start off. I was gonna go with soldier, but he was taken. Let's try some Mei. I can only die a couple of times, right? Reinhardt's pretty good. I do like him. I think he's one of the best characters in the game. But he's not my type of character to use. I did have, when I sometimes play with the team that I play with, there's a guy that uses Reinhardt and I use Soldier, and we just, like, he has his shield up, and then when his shield gets shot down, because of course I can shoot through it, I put my healing thing down so that heals both of us while we're both still attacking. And then his shield comes back, my health thing goes away, and it's a nice little combination. So I suggest that as well if you're in a team. One of you plays as Soldier and one of you plays as Reinhardt.
Join me.
I do apologise if you can hear me sniffing at all. It's just one of them winter colds that won't quite go away yet. What's he doing? Do you know what would be really cool if Hanzo had one of them things from Arrow, which is like a grapple arrow? Where's all the rest of the players? Right, can't get through there, hopefully. Ah, we just... Did I actually get him? Yeah, we got each other. That was weird. Oh, excuse me. See, one cool thing, if Junkrat had some longer range, you could put some bombs over the top there into the area. Thank you. Oh, we got a Bastion. I don't think she's working for me in competitive. Oh, I did get him. Nice. He's just destroying everyone. Alright, I'm gonna use an ultimate before I switch over. I'm gonna have to go with, like, Genji or something. But, not necessarily a bad thing. Apagando las luces. Oh wow, I just was like, that was weird. I think I'm gonna go with Junkrat. Oh no, he's taking it as well. Damn. Go with Genji.
Your My retire is almost ready.
I was just about to put the deflecting down.
Let us hope for a different outcome.
Para reporting.
Oh great. Oh that's the that's this one. Right. Good. This is gonna be tough. Can't use Pharah, can't use Soldier, I can use Dragon.
I return to the fight.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem.
I think I was using Junkrat on this map the other day and it got to this area. Basically the one that we're about to get to. That got nothing. Wow. How is that not getting anybody? Remember the team? I didn't see that. Remember your team has left. If you leave, you get penalised anyway. So whatever.
If at first you don't succeed, blow it up again.
And eventually you get banned from the whole season. Where is the team?
There we go.
Wow, we got slaughtered. Where the hell was the team at the end?
Score 0-3. Switching sides.
There's already so much damage Junkrat could do. Jesus.
Select your hero.
I think it's easier to attack on this game, although sometimes stopping the payload is easier than moving it, because you just have to make sure the team doesn't get to it. Whereas if you're moving the payload, you have to make sure that you're actually moving it and making progress. Oh, progress. But yeah, whereas with stopping the payload, you just have to kind of keep killing the team and sort of make sure that they just don't move it.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem.
Ready to move.
Gonna be watching Doctor Strange later today. So it was an article I was gonna do yesterday, which was the best superhero films of 2016. Then I realised I hadn't actually seen Doctor Strange, so I had to save that one as a draft, and I'll get back to that later in the week. It doesn't mean I'll do it tomorrow because I see Doctor Strange, because I still need to like think about the film and stuff and take a bit more time. But I know roughly what the list is going to be. Of course I won't say anything. But yeah, I'm looking forward to doing that. I like doing sort of top 5, top 10 stuff. Which if you're interested, yesterday I did the top 5 TV shows. So have a look at that if you're interested. Can I just... I'm doing that in the wrong rhythm. Alright. I'm not sure that's working. It's because of thingy's shield. Reinhardt's shield. That only got me, that's amazing. I thought I took cover there, but it didn't work. No, he just got me, so. I was thinking he was gonna come round from the other side then.
You won't get rid of me that.
Can we get rid of that message? It's kinda distracting. Yes, got him. Whoa, who is actually hitting me? Junkrat, get Junkrat. Oh god, did I get him as well? From my... I think I did. Yeah, nice. I like the after death bombs, I don't know what they're actually called, but after you die it leaves some bombs there. Yeah, everybody was a bit spread out. Kanzo's very hard to do close range, so I'm kind of impressed by any player that's able to be good at close range with Hanzo. If I... Nice, that actually worked. What are we supposed to... Oh yeah, attacking to the objective. It's just so much like... How should we go over there? Oh, I don't think anybody was there either. Oh, there's one person. Yeah, we got slaughtered. 0-3. Defeat. Yeah, that was a rough match, but you win some and you lose some. Play of the match. That's a highlight trip. Nerf this. Fair enough, yeah, that's a pretty awesome failure. Let's give Soldier a medal. If the rest of the team wants to. Nope. 3. Alright guys, thanks for watching today's Let's Play for Overwatch. I hope you enjoyed watching this. You can go to entertainmenttalk.org for all the other content. If you've got anything you want to say over Twitter, or you'd like to follow us on Twitter, or follow us on Twitter for updates and all that sort of stuff, You can check us out at eTalkUK if you have any inquiries, any feedback. The email is entertainmenttalk@hotmail.com to email anything you want to email us. Yeah, so not the greatest game I played on Overwatch. Our team got slaughtered, but yeah, thanks for watching. Overwatch is fun and competitive, so you can take the good with the bad that way. So when you're doing well, that's the nice competitive side, and when you're losing, it's sometimes still fun in a weird way. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you on the next piece of content. Goodbye.